What's up friends, I'm Nikhil and welcome back to my channel Wiser Arumacha. So friends, today in this video I'm going to show you 5 less explored places in Vizag. So please watch this video till the end. So let's dive into the topic. Well, but before going directly into the topic, please subscribe my channel and also hit the bell icon so that you will never miss any of my upload. So the first place I'm going to share with you is Pavral Konda, also known as the Peasant's Hill. So this particular place is one of the oldest Buddhist monastery here in Vizag. This place is near to Bhimli Town. So the second place is Kondakarla Bird Sanctuary. This is one among the largest bird sanctuaries in Andhra Pradesh. Third one is Divis Bridge. This bridge was constructed by Divis Laboratory. This place is located near Tagrapalsa. So friends, the fourth one is Padmanabham Temple. Actually, this temple comes under Vizianagaram district, but still I have listed it because it's very near from Visakhapatnam district also. So the fifth place is one of my favorite, Arku Church. So friends, this is a short and sweet video that I have made. Also try to pin those locations in the description box. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, give it a like. Also subscribe to my channel.